allowed to have a job.
I think he's Filipino too.
Are you Filipino too in there? Mabuhay! We are here in Orlando, Florida for Playlist Live 2016. Playlist is an online social networking event for fans and supporters to meet their favorite online content creators. So let's go find and hopefully talk to a couple Filipino fans, staff members, as well as content creators.
Just meeting YouTubers and actually meeting other people that you guys can become friends and it becomes lifelong.
So as a Filipino myself, I always looked up to a lot of YouTubers and social media people. As a Filipino, do you have any specific like Asian content creators that are your favorite?
I really enjoy like Wong Fu, AJ Raphael, and just like different genres also in YouTube with especially Filipinos.
Yeah, Bruno Mars.
Vanessa Hudgens. Yeah.
And you, and seeing you, and is that your brother? You and your brother is like, it's a true inspiration to see the younger generation of Filipinos getting out there and making a name for themselves. But also, I just have to say, seeing young Filipinos like yourself and your brother be famous on YouTube and all the success that you had, it just makes Filipinos so proud. Because as you know, Filipinos are a huge family. When we see other Filipinos succeed, it makes us so proud.
Every time you see somebody who is Filipino, it's almost like, oh my gosh, I feel so prideful right now, because you don't get to see that every day, especially here in America. You know, it's predominantly, let's say, usually more Hispanic or just, you know, Caucasian or stuff like that. So when you see someone that's Filipino, you're just kind of like, wow, that's awesome.
So if you have YouTube or if you have Twitter or Instagram or Musical.ly, Vine, whatever it is, and you have a favorite, you might see them here at Playlist. And they also have meet and greets and meetups for the fans and the supporters to hopefully get a picture with their favorites. So that's what this is, entire event is all about. It's about the future of the world, which is the internet. And you'll be surprised how many amazing celebrities online will be here today.
It's definitely weird when you're Asian and you're like Filipino and Pinoy. Like, it has like a different stereotype. So like, the way I do approach my like art, I have to take it differently in order to be accepted into it. But it's a workaround, but it's pretty easy once you get the hang of it.
Definitely. A lot of your fan base is not just the Filipino community. You have a worldwide fan base. What does that feel like?
Pretty cool. It's kind of cool being able to introduce your own culture to like a broader spectrum. And then to be able to like merge it all together, it's pretty cool.
Sometimes it's a little overwhelming because I think this year there's about 12,000 people here, but luckily the staff is like a big family, so it's fun.
Yeah, I mean, I know all of you guys watch the shows and watch YouTube and all of that. It would be awesome to see you guys get out here. This year I've noticed a lot more Filipino Americans than it has been in the past. And I think it's just because it's getting more access to, you know, social media and whatnot.
Hey guys, you should totally come to Playlist Live. It is amazing. There's so many Filipinos in Orlando.
Mabuhay!
Oh yeah, actually, definitely come to Playlist. All the Filipinos out there, come hang with me. I know a little bit of Tagalog, just a little bit.
Mabuhay!
Mabuhay! Come to Playlist Live.
Thank you guys.
Wait, I have to say something. Once you go flip, you'll always be whipped.